And right off the top at 4 o'clock, beginning with breaking news this afternoon, Dallas police have just cleared the scene of a suspicious package out in Dealey Plaza. Chopper 11 over the scene right now, giving us a live look at what is left down there.
Yeah, and if you have the CBS DFW app, you know we've been watching this situation unfold for more than an hour and a half hour now. Police are in the process of reopening the roads. Houston, Main, Commerce, and Elm Streets have all been blocked off. It still appears that they are at the moment, but again, they're in the process of reopening those roadways.
Yeah, this is all due to a suspicious briefcase that apparently was left there that you see that officer pulling off. That was moments ago. It was left there near the trash can. But again, this is at the President John F. Kennedy Memorial down there. We know that the Dallas Police Department's Explosive Ordnance Division was called out to the scenes. But like Brooke said, they're working to reopen all of those major arteries down in that area, of course, including Commerce and Elm Street as well.
Yeah, and we're going to keep an eye on that situation. We'll bring you updates as we get them.